What's up, guys? Welcome to Dynamcom TV, where we publish news on politics, entertainment, celebrities, and metro stories. We have another trending news for you today. And the headline here is 2020 budget. Senate approves Buhari'S request to raise fresh 850 billion naira loan. All right, guys, please, before I go ahead to read today's news to you, if this is your first time you are watching on our channel, please, there is a red subscribe button below this video. Just go ahead, hit that red subscribe button, and then click on the bell icon beside it, so as to be the first to be notified whenever we publish news in the future on this channel, Dynamcom TV, without you missing any news again. Now the news in details. President Muhammadu Buhari has asked the Senate to approve his request to secure a fresh loan of 850 billion naira to fund some projects in the 2020 budget. He made a request in a letter read by the Senate President Ahmed Lawan on Tuesday on the floor of the upper chamber of the National Assembly in Abuja. According to the letter, President Muhammadu Buhari seeks to raise the loan from the domestic capital market to ensure adequate funds to finance projects in the budget. After the letter was read, the lawmakers gave accurate approval to the president's request to raise the loan. They also asked the Senate Committees on Finance and Appropriation Bill to liaise with the Minister of Finance, Budget and National Planning, Mrs. Zainab Ahmed, to get more details on the loan request. President Buhari's request was granted following the senator's reassumption from a receipt which lasted about five weeks. The lawmakers had gone on break since March as part of measures to cope the spread of coronavirus COVID-19 in the country. As they resumed plenary, the Senate President welcomed his colleagues and gave the reason for the reassumption of plenary and the raising case of COVID-19 in Nigeria. He explained that the decision was to help sustain solutions to the health crisis and ensure the crisis do not create more problems for the government and its people. Senator Lawan stated that the pandemic has affected the 2020 budget, and the National Assembly has a responsibility to work with the executive to address the problem. Meanwhile, the Senate leader, Senator Abdullahi Yahaya, has moved a motion to suspend Order 11 to enable senators to speak from seats not belonging to them. He explained that this was to enable the lawmakers to comply with the social distancing, which was part of the measures to check the spread of COVID-19 coronavirus. All right, guys, this is a message coming from the National Assembly concerning the raise of another approval loan, fresh loan, which the President of Nigerian government, President Muhammadu Buhari, has raised an issue concerning getting another loan worth 850 billion naira. Some questions are in the minds of many Nigerians concerning the extent of borrowing in the Nigerian government, mostly at the time of President Muhammadu Buhari. If you watch throughout 2015 and to today, we have been in the issue of borrowing money and paying debts. That has been the order of the day of the government, and this brings so worry to many Nigerians, both those in the diaspora and those in Nigeria. We have some comments from many Nigerians who are not comfortable with the extent the government of Buhari and the government of APC in Nigeria has been working on only borrowing money in all ratification. We have a comment coming from Roland Granny. Roland Granny said, What kind of borrowing is this? 850 billion naira. The country is simply sold to China. Why not African countries are rejecting? Why other African countries are rejecting loans? Nigerians are busy borrowing money from IMF and other African world leaders. Oil price is almost $10 per barrel. How are they going to pay back this massive looting called borrowing? Our national treasure, highest criminals in the world, APC, best corrupt party in the world. All right, we want you to know this is the opinion of this young man. It's not our opinion. That is why we say, please do not forget to drop your comments. It is very important to know what you think concerning this kind of article in the issue of the presidency on the letter to the National Assembly in the for the approval of the 850 billion naira. Your tech is very important. This is a comment coming from DJ Analyst. He said, simple the reason why he has all the sensitivity position married by his loyalties. Who will expressly approve such letter? Senate President Ahmed Lawa just coming back, first thing first he has to do is to approve a letter to go borrowing money. I believe he will be going to China and soon to bring the money to fund some projects in the 2020 project budget. What kind of project? It was not mentioned. What is the name of the project that such money is to be borrowed at this pandemic period? Is this not a scam? That is his opinion. All right, we have another opinion coming from Friday Akpan. He said, they don't think of common Nigerians. All they think is about themselves. See the speed of approval by the Senate. Nigeria is doomed. End time leaders in devil's hands. When APC came into power, a bag of rice was 8,000 naira. But today, even with local production, 33,000 naira a price of fuel. Now, 87K to 145. Literally, pressure to 125K. That is the opinion of this young man. All right, guys, please. It is very important, as we urge you, please drop your opinion. Drop your opinion. Let us know what you think in this pandemic. The government of Nigeria is all about going again to borrow some money from IMF. This is opinion coming from Justice Akindele. He said, when it comes to borrowing from China, Buhari is very smart and fast. But when it comes to the affairs of this nation, he is very slow in action. A president that we cannot ask questions, a president that cannot speak to us, a president that we can count how many times he has spoken to the people in this pandemic period. It is very, very unfortunate. The government of President Muhammadu Buhari is only coming out on the time they want to borrow, and they will pass a nonsense bill to their caliphate in the assembly. They will quickly approve it. What an incompetent president. The worst of history of governances in Nigeria since independence. In fact, we are doomed. All right, guys, you have heard the opinion of some of the Nigerians, those in diaspora and in Nigeria. Please, as we always say, please do not forget to drop your comments and let us know what you think. It is very, very important. It's very, very important. Meanwhile, also do not forget to hit on the red subscribe button below this video and then click on the bell icon beside it, so as to be the first to be notified whenever we publish news in the future on this channel, Dynamicom TV, without you missing any news again. Thank you and you are welcome.